Peter got you.
Stop!
Oh! 89.50. Big buck!
Today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck! And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter DeMarkin!
Thank you. Well, thank you, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck, where we're going to be talking about some serious dollars today. Hope it's more than talk. Somebody's going to walk away with the serious bucks. And what do you say we meet the three players right now who are going to be vying for the dollars, starting with Steph Moore.
Yes,
hi,
sir.
Steph.
Hi.
Steph, I got to ask you about your name. Is that an abbreviation?
Yes, my proper name is Stephanie.
Stephanie, but you prefer Steph.
Yes, I do.
All right. So where are you from, Steph?
I'm from San Diego, California, originally.
I see. And you now live up in this area?
All right.
And you want to make some big bucks, right?
Big bucks, mega
bucks. All right, Steph.
All
good
right.
luck to you.
Thank you.
And we have Suzanne Columber, who is our champ with $10,144. Suzanne, do you have any plans for the money?
Well, to spend it in Australia.
Yeah, that's right, because you have a trip to Australia.
Right.
That's like the land down under.
Right.
All right, when you go there, put another shrimp on the Barbie for us, will you please?
Yeah.
All right, Suzanne, good luck to you today.
Thank you.
And we have Jeff Meschel.
Right,
Peter. How are you, Jeff?
Great, how are you, Peter?
Good. Now, Jeff.
Yes, Peter.
You are a movie star of sorts, I understand, right?
That's right. Well, I was an extra back in 1976 when they were doing the remake of King Kong.
You're a star, good to have you with us,
right.
Jeff.
Big
make some money?
Today. Big box.
All right. You know how you do this? You answer questions and you'll earn spins. You give me a correct buzz-in answer, three spins, a correct multiple choice answer, one spin. Here we go. According to the car buyer's art, how to beat the salesman at his own game, what's the minimum number of dealerships you should visit before making a decision about where to buy your new car, Suzanne?
Five.
Is the correct answer five, two, or three, Steph?
I'll go with five.
Five, says Steph. What do you think, Jeff?
I'm going to say three.
Three. You should hit at least three car deals before finally buying. That means Jeff gets a spin. Well done. All right, according to a restaurant trade magazine, McDonald's is testing something new on their menu that will carry names like McBean, McPea, and McGumbo. What kind of food, Jeff?
Soups.
Is the correct answer soup, bagels, or quiche, Steph?
Soup.
Soup. What do you think, Suzanne?
Soup.
Soup. All those Mac things are soups.
Yeah.
Yeah. Jeff gets a spin. Suzanne won. Jeff goes to four. Bagels? McBagel? Doesn't make a lot of sense. Okay, here we go to the next question. Recently, $19 million were spent making the seven-hour epic about the eruption of Mount Vesuvius, which destroyed the city of Pompeii and mercifully ended the show. In what country was Pompeii located, Jeff?
Greece.
Is the correct answer Greece, Spain, or Italy? Steph?
Greece.
Greece. What do you think, Suzanne?
Greece.
Greece. Somebody bring out a atlas, because Pompeii, last time I checked, was in Italy, gang. Yeah. Yeah. No spins. No spins. A geography lesson in between commercials. Here we go. He preceded Johnny Carson on The Tonight Show, and his autobiography is entitled, I Kid You Not, Who Is This Ex-Talk Show Host? Jeff.
Jack Parr.
Is the correct answer Jack Parr, Merv Griffin, or Dick Cavett? Steph?
I gotta go with Jack Parr.
Jack Parr. Let's go to Suzanne and see what she says.
Dick Cavett.
Dick Cavett. That kidder is talk show host Jack Parr.
Yeah!
Jeff goes to two. Suzanne stays at one. And Jeff goes to seven. And we're coming back. All right, you're going to take this pitch and put him in a box right after this. Hang in there. We'll be back. All right, let's go and get that big board box, $13,000, some surprises and some whammies, so you want to be careful. Remember, the player who wins this round with the most money gets to play last in the final round. Also, you can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy. And four whammies put you out of the game. Player with a few spins goes first. Suzanne, our champ, with one. Here we go.
Make it big. Make it big. Like 1,500. And no whammy.
stop at $525. You're in the chips. And let's go to Steph with two spins. Steph, here you go.
Come on, babe. Come on, stop.
Stop at $650. Oh, hey. First place, one spin left.
Come on, big bucks. Let's do it now. Let's do it now. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. $2,150. A nice hunk of change, Jeff. First place. Let's see if you can hold on to it. We'll go to Jeff with seven spins.
Okay, come on. Big bucks. I want those big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $500 and a spin. Seven spins, $500, third place.
Come on, big bucks. Stay away, whammies. I don't want those whammies. Stop.
Stop it out. $0, six spins, one whammy. Jeff, here we go.
Come on, big bucks. I've had one whammy, that's enough. No more whammies, and stop.
Stop it, old whammy. Jeff, you have two. You don't want to pick up your third. Well, you want to be careful about picking up a third whammy in round two. What's your pleasure? Five spins, no dollars.
I'm going to pass them.
All right,
Suzanne.
And they go to Steph. They can't pass to Suzanne. They go to Steph. $21.55 of them. You got to take them. Here they come.
All right, baby. Lady Luck is with me. Come on, stop.
Stop at $600. $26.50. $27.50. Sorry, four spins. Here we go.
Come on, baby. Do it for me. Do it for me. Stop.
Stop at a sewing machine. The value of that sewing machine is $4.49. Steph, you're at $31.99. Three spins. Here we go.
Do I have to keep going?
You have to take them.
Come on, baby. Stop
at $350. Up to $35.49. Two spins. Here we go.
Come on, baby. Lady Luck. I love it. Come on, Mama. Do it for me. Stop.
Stop at $500. $4,049. One more. Avoid the whammy, Steph. You'll hold on to first place.
All right, let's go.
What you want?
Stop.
Stop it out. Oh.
I couldn't turn around.
Oh, Steph. One whammy. No dollars. Jeff, no dollars. And Suzanne, it's $525. You have first place, and you have the advantage, and we're coming back. Right after this, with a whole new round of questions and answers. Stay with us. Another opportunity to earn some spins.
Yeah, we'll go for it.
I'll give it to you because I have questions, and in this round, you're going to give me answers. Are you ready? You can stand in a row, row a boat, or eat row. And if you happen to be eating row, you are eating the eggs of what type of animal? Steph.
It's a fish.
Is the correct answer fish, bird, or frog? Suzanne?
I'll go with the bird.
Bird, okay. And Jeff, what do you think?
I'm going to go with fish.
Fish. Roe is the eggs of a fish. Steph goes to three, and Jeff gets a spin. His love for Beethoven is real, but his piano is just a toy. Who is this musical character, Suzanne?
Schroeder.
From the Peanuts comic strip. Is it Schroeder, Sherman, or Linus? Steph?
Yeah, it's got to be Schroeder.
All right, what do you think, Jeff?
Schroeder's the right one.
The Peanuts piano lover is Schroeder. Stephanie goes to four. Suzanne, three. And Jeff goes to two. Steffi needs her three spins. Three spins.
Do I have one?
Okay, here we go with the next question. Gallup polls and 17 magazine polls call her the most popular female entertainer in America today. Who is she, Suzanne?
Brooke Shields.
Is the correct answer Brooke Shields, Linda Evans, or Jane Fonda? Steph?
Oh, Jane Fonda.
All right, and what do you think, Jeff?
Jane Fonda.
17 magazine's top lady entertainer is Jane Fonda. Steph goes to five, Suzanne stays at three, and Jeff goes to three. Fourth question. Brooke Shields?
17 Magazine.
That makes sense. Yeah. You're right. Yes? Okay. All right. You're okay in that respect.
Thanks.
Yes, indeed. Okay, moving along with the fourth question. Newspapers, magazines, radio, television, and motion pictures are all media sources. But according to U.S. News and World Report, which one has the most influence on us? Suzanne.
TV.
Is the correct answer television, newspapers, or motion pictures? Steph?
Television.
And we'll go over to Jeff to see what he says.
Television.
Television. We're almost influenced by television. Steph goes to six. Suzanne to six. Jeff to four. That was the last question. Steve Frazier taking those spins to the big board. He decides he's going to fight off the whammy and walk away with the bucks. Hang in there. $80,000 on the board. One prize worth more than $5,000, but there's also some whammies up there, Tammy and Whammy. He'll take away and she'll take away all your money. Let's look at dollars. Steph, zero. Jeff, zero. And Suzanne at $525. A modest amount, but enough to keep you in first place. So you will play last in the final round, this one. And the player with the least amount of dollars goes first. Steph and Jeff tied. Steph and Jeff, that's nice.
All right.
Steph goes first because she's the player to my left. Here we go, Steph,
all
six
right.
Spins.
Okay, baby, let's roll. Come on now.
Steph, $1,250. Right. First place, five spins. Best of luck to that. Here we go.
Let's roll them. Let's go for it. Go for it. Stop.
Stop at 1,500 and a spin. 2,750. Five spins. Here we go.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at $2,500. 5,250 and four spins. Steph.
Come on, baby.
$700 more than Suzanne. Stop at $750. You're at $6,000. Three spins.
We gotta go.
Another spin.
Stop
at $4,000 and a spin. Jeff, you have $10,000 and three spins. What are you gonna do? You've got about $9,475 more than Suzanne. That's your luck or pass.
Can I ask a question?
Yes.
If I pass, who does it go to?
You pass them to Suzanne.
I'm gonna go!
Gonna go, okay. Here we go. $10,000 riding on the spin.
Stop!
Stop at $1,250. $11,250. Pass them and they go to Suzanne. They're yours? Not yet. You're not gonna play them yet, although you have them. We're gonna go to Jeff with two
okay,
whammies and four spins.
Two whammies is enough. Big bucks. No whammies. Stop
at $2,000. Second place, three spins. Here we go.
Let's go. Come on. Big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $2,500. Come on, and $4,500, Jeff. Two spins left.
Let's go. I'm pressing my luck. I'm going to press my luck. Let's go. Big bucks. Stop
at $1,000 and a spin. $5,500, you still have the two spins. Jeff, you're gonna keep going?
I'm going for it.
All right.
I'm gonna press my luck. Let's go. Big bucks, no whammies. Stop!
Stop it, big bucks! 3,000 and a spin. 8,500, Jeff, and you still have two spins. You're in second place, about 5,000 separates you and Steph.
I'm gonna press my luck.
All right, here we go.
Come on. Big bucks, no whammies.
$500 gone, three whammies, one spin, no dollars. One more whammy, obviously you're out of the game. What's your pleasure?
Boy, this is a tough one.
Press your luck or pass, Jeff. All right, here we go.
Let's go.
Big decision, big spin.
Big box, I need a spin. Big box. Stop
at a whammy. You went for it and came up short, Jeff. Four whammies, you're out of the game. Now we go to Suzanne with 525, two spins past you have to take. Here we go, Suzanne.
Here we go. No whammies. And stop.
Stop at a whammy. All right, the 525 is gone, but we're going to move the one spin in the pass column over to the earn column. So you have seven earned spins, no dollars. Going to go. $11,250 to go. Stop at $1,500. Six spins. Express, your luck real fast. Here we go.
Okay, $10. Stop.
Stop at $2,000. $3,500. Five spins.
Go.
Less than $8,000 to go.
No whammies. No whammies.
Stop at $2,000. $5,500. Four spins. Press your luck real fast. Here we go. Stop at a love seat recliner.
Take it.
Valued at $989. You're $64.89. You have three spins left. Suzanne, here we go.
Okay. No whammies. No whammies. Big butt.
Stop at $800. $7,289. It's about $4,000 shy of Steph. Two spins left. Press your luck real fast. One more, she says. Looking for big bucks. Here she goes.
Okay. No whammies. I have only one. I don't need another. Stop.
Stop at $5,000 and a spin. Suzanne, you're at $12,289. $1,000 more than Steph. Two spins. Press your luck or pass. What are you going to do? It's about $1,000. One more spin. Here you go. $12,289 is on the line.
I can do it again.
Yeah. Stop at $1,000 and a spin. $13,289. You still have two spins, Suzanne. About $2,000 more than Steph. Gonna go. All right. A lot of money riding on this spin. Stop at $1,750. Steph, you're at $15,039. You're going to pass it. Suzanne passing it to Steph. Steph, you have one spin you have to take. You have about, let's see, about $3,700 and some dollars.
All right.
You have to get something above that in order to beat Suzanne. If you don't, Suzanne is the champion once again. If you do, you'll be the champ.
Okay.
Suzanne, Steph, big spin. Here we go.
Go for it. Stop.
The champ, stop it. I'll win it. With $15,039. Congratulations, we'll be back. Find out what you won right after this. Winner Suzanne with $15,039. And Suzanne, once again, Rod Roddy will tell you what you won.
Absolutely, Peter. Suzanne, listen to this. You've won Lazy Boys Recline Away Sofa Lopsy. Reclines easily and sits just inches from the wall. It offers independent reclining action for two people by Lazy Boy. That prize totaling $989 combined with the $14,050 in cash you won today. And the $10,144 in cash and prizes you won previously gives you a grand total, Suzanne, of $25,183. Congratulations!
$25,183, Suzanne. That, of course, means you've exceeded our $25,000 limit, although you get to keep all the money.
Yay.
But you are retired as a Hall of Famer, all right? On Press Your Luck, I thank you for being with us. You've been a great champ.
Thank you.
And Jeff?
What can I say?
Hey, take your whammies home with you.
I'll try to get into another movie.
I understand. We got some nice prizes for both you and
Thank
Steph.
You.
Thank you for being with us.
You're very welcome.
Until next time, this is Peter Tomarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Thank heavens, Classic Hollywood Squares has arrived. Coming up next on Game Show Network.